We have now painted the botanical flower, and this is how it looks. The middle part was with red, and then I touched it with brown color, so it became maroon color, with yellow in the center, orange, and red and orange mix, with some extra people crowd gathering to watch this beautiful mandala.